Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today I will show you how to make pom-pom in two colors for this baby hat. Baby hat you can find on playlist baby or 0 to 3 months. In the beginning we have piece of yarn, this sleeve for later. Yeah, today I use 2 toilet rolls, 2 colors yarn. I wrap around in the beginning is white color. Yeah, I have 55 times double knit yarn. Now I wrap another color, also 55 times. Left side and a little bit in the middle. 5, 6. Also about 55 times, then white again, a little mix. You can make your own pattern. Then blue, a little, I mix. Then again white. And blue. All together. 150 times. Why I counting? Because sometimes I don't know if it's enough or not, and I know if it's this yarn. 150 times will be enough. Then I cut off yarn. Use this piece of yarn that we left. Make 1 knot. Hold. And then wrap around and secure. Leave longer tile one because we need save to hat. Even need longer this. You will make more accurate slowly. This ready. Now just cut here. This keep. Do not cut. In the beginning cut this each yarn and continue. Done. Now do like this. And cut here few millimeters. even can more we can make next time more but can wrap around if you used these toilet rolls you can very nice shape. Yeah, it takes long time to make all perfect. And then when I done, I show you how I undo this hat. Now I show you. Here is a cue. How to long a tile. And here we are in beginning very first stitches, weave in each stitch. In each stitch. And then pull. And then here in the wrong side. Then next, do the same, only halfway, and also in the wrong side. Then pull, make knots. And here, how I do. Do like this. And then we save in this pom-pom. There we have all around pom-pom weave in and out. In and out, in and out. Yeah, we have another one. And the same with another. Yeah. Like this. This one also. Put on the other side. All is strong. You can do more if you have longer tile left. I don't have. And ready. Of course, normally I do more accurate. Need much more time. Thank you very much for watching and see you soon.